take the mandolin here, and one of the things we like to do when we're coming up with songs to sing for y'all is to take an old hymn and to sing it bluegrass style. Some people have called it grassing it up, so that's what we're going to do. I'm not making that up, that's true. You start hearing that kind of stuff when you start going to different festivals and stuff.
That's another thing to say, that's the gospel truth.